over 550 million firearms in worldwide circulation. That's one firearm for every 12 people on the planet. The only question is, how do we arm the other 11?
Selling guns is like selling vacuum cleaners. You make calls, pound the pavement. I supply to every army but the Salvation Army.
Can you bring me the gun of Rambo?
Part one, two, or three?
I've only seen part one.
By the mid-80s, my weapons were represented in 8 of the world's top 10 war zones.
Damn, you are good.
You get rich by giving the poorest people on the planet the means to continue killing each other.
Guys, guys, guys!
Say what you like about warlords and dictators. They always pay their bills on time.
I would tell you to go to hell, but I think you're already there.
This is your thing?
I'm in transport.
That's what I want.
She doesn't know how you pay for all this.
We don't talk about it. How many car salesmen talk about their work?
I'm not saying I didn't have setbacks.
There are men going through our garbage cans. Is there anything I should be worried about?
No, nothing.
The first and most important rule of gun running is never get shot with your own merchandise.
Is everything okay?
Rough day at the office. We're the Bureau of Alcohol, Tobacco, and Firearms.
Let me guess, this isn't about the alcohol or the tobacco.
Where there's a will, there's a weapon.
You know, they call me the Lord of War, but perhaps it is you.
It's Warlord.
Thank you, but I prefer it my way.
Is this how you want to be remembered?
I don't want to be remembered at all.